So I'm doing this video in response to this screenshot you've seen at first. So it's basically how to recolor almost any part you want using didnt easily and simply. So I have the wedding white series here. I'll recolor the wedding white into yellow. I plan to show how I recolored the blood dress as well, but it's too much effort to record and show and talk about it, so I will just show you an example of how to recolor the wedding white one into yellow. So the first thing you want to do is take the skin out, and you want to do that on a high contrast difference version. So instead of the wedding white, go for the bridesmaid picture to take the skin out, and then reserve it in a new image. It's preferable to take the canvas size and post the skin there so that when you copy it and paste it back, you won't have to adjust it. It will just fall into place, and you'll see what I mean when I do it. But yeah, anyway, and then deselect and recolor into whatever color you want. I will do yellow for Lindley's sake, and use the brush, choose the blending mode you like, recolor, and then paste the skin back